apparently devoted prime minister, Hafizullah Amin. Amin was the regime's strongman. In spite of the unrest, he was determined to drive on with the reforms. Amin launched a campaign of terror. He had opponents arrested and shot.
I said to Amin that his policies were too harsh, that they were turning the Muslim population against him, like the land reforms, which did not take into account Afghan traditions. But he used to reply, "Did Stalin make the revolution in white gloves?"